Hello everyone and welcome to another edition of Bliss Tech Solutions Tuesday Tech Tips. And in today's tech tip, I'm going to tell you about something called Power Automate. I was going to say teach, but I can't teach you Power Automate because it's incredibly powerful. And all we can do in a couple of minutes is really scratch the surface of the kind of things you can do. So what is Power Automate? Well, basically, as the name suggests, it allows you to automate things within Microsoft 365. So basically, this means connecting things together, such as SharePoint, email, Teams, forms, and other things, and having triggers so when one thing happens, something else automatically happens. So, as I say, I can only scratch the surface in a couple of minutes, so I thought the best thing to do is to show you a couple of automations that we've got within Bliss Tech Solutions. So to get to Power Automate, you go to make.powerautomate.com. And then in here, I've created some flows. So flows are kind of the basics behind this automation. So the first flow that I got is saving attachments that arrive in the finance mailbox to the finance SharePoint. And essentially what this does, if the finance mailbox receives an email and it contains an attachment, what it's then going to do is save that attachment to SharePoint so that people who are dealing with finance, like bookkeepers and accountants and so on, who have access to that SharePoint site, could get the invoices that they need to do their job. It just speeds things up. Another one that I've been working on is a holiday request process. So in this particular process, I've got a form, and I'll just drill into this here. So when somebody completes this form, a Microsoft form, it submits the details within that form to a manager, and then that manager can approve or deny the request. So the holiday request form, they request particular some time off, it goes to the manager, the manager can approve or deny it, and if they deny it, they can give a reason why they've denied it. And then both the manager and the person requesting it gets an email with that response. It helps to automate things, it keeps a record of what's going on, and basically means that you don't miss things because you'll have a record of it happening. So another cool thing that you can also do then in that case is you can attach that form, if I open up my Teams, as a tab within Teams. So in Teams here, I've got the holiday request form so that everybody knows where it is, they can get to it, they can request their holidays in the proper using the proper process, and everything's recorded and automated. So you can do loads of different things with Power Automate. The limit really is just your imagination, and I've just shown you a couple of brief examples here. So have a play around with it. I hope you found this tip useful. I'll see you again soon.